What's going on, guys? It's Greg from East Coast Eyes. Hope everyone has a great Black Friday and everyone had an awesome Thanksgiving. Today we're going to be live streaming our new Black Friday release, and that is our USA Striker Hero Mesh. So you saw some pro players and a lot of teasers of this mesh during the World Indoor Lacrosse Championships. We are finally ready to release you guys. It is super limited edition and you can buy it right now at eastcoasteyes.com. If you want a piece, I would definitely grab it because they're going to go quick. So open this up for you guys and show you what it looks like. Today we're going to string it up in a gray STX Stallion U550. I really like the gray with the USA theme. We've done this before and even Team USA did it look really good. So the piece is like our regular striker pattern, but it's split into two sides. So the navy on one side and the red on the other, the first two color striker we've ever done. And again, I'm going to put it in this gray STX Stallion U550 and it should look pretty sick. So we got the head completely done up, and this is one of my favorite heads I've strung in a while. This pattern is actually inspired a little bit by Chris from Manly Mesh. We came down and strung up a Stallion U550 that I really liked. So got some string cues from him there. But take you to the head, it's gray with the USA Striker mesh, which looks really clean, and the all white. And then we stuck it on a all fresh white carbon just to complete the full look. It looks really sweet together. I like the gray on the white. For the pocket, we did NCAA legal. Standard 9 diamond top string with one nylon and one straight with the hero strings. And the pattern featured some knotted SIs and then a stacked SI with just ones to finish it out, and a slightly longer bottom string just to make it a pocket a little bit more defined. You can see it is pretty defined. It has a pretty steep incline there and would just catch on that bottom shooter just a little bit and snap out really nicely. I've strung a couple Stallion U550s lately that I really like. The face shape is nice, and overall this is one of my favorite X-Bet heads on the market. So overall, setup ended up looking really clean with the limited Striker USA mesh. I'm really pumped for you guys to get it, string it up in all your different color heads with different color strings, whatever you want to do. So make sure to pick up a piece of this mesh at eastcoastdyes.com while you still can. Make sure to like if you liked it, subscribe if you haven't, and have a great day.